Hi, let's begin with difference between HTML, CSS and JavaScript language. For that, I will show you some images to understand very easily. The first image is HTML. If you are only using the HTML, it looks like this, like, you know, without feather, simply sitting. It's not doing any activities, as well as it looks like a newborn baby. And when you combine with CSS, it looks like this, with feather, as well as style, color, everything. And when you combine HTML, CSS and JavaScript, it looks like this. It started flying, as well as colors and everything you can see. JavaScript, final JavaScript is an interactive language. So the HTML is only for the website design and the CSS is for styling as well as adding the colors as well as some other things. And JavaScript, it's an interactive, like when your website needs to be interactive like that, you need to combine that JavaScript also. And the main difference, HTML helps to create the structure, website design, and CSS, it's only for styling the website. And JavaScript helps to increase the interactivity. So these are all the basic differences between HTML, CSS, and JavaScript languages.